Hey guys, yes, you are seeing that right. You will be able to drive your own car designs in BeamNG Drive. No modding skills required, but automation skills and driving skills definitely will come in handy. In collaboration with the BeamNG dev team, we have created an exporter for automation that takes most of the aspects of any car you design and with a simple click creates an accurate representation of your design in BeamNG Drive. There, it will be waiting for you right in the vehicle selection list. No manual file transfers required. In the first release version of the exporter, we are exporting the car visuals, all kinds of performance stats, including the engine performance data, all your gearbox and drivetrain choices, wheels, brakes, suspension tuning, and even the engine sounds. But of course, what would any car in BeamNG Drive be without the possibility of braking it? Well, yes, boring. We have the basics of car deformation working, and while this aspect never will be as good as the cars meticulously handcrafted for BeamNG Drive by the developer or dedicated modders, it will give you ample opportunity to dent your precious creations. One opportunity to do so will be a proper 3D version of the automation test track, which our teams joined forces to create in BeamNG Drive. If you choose to cruise, hot lap, or explore is up to you though. Our joint release with BeamNG for the exporter update is the 13th of July. And for more information, check out the announcement and the exporter FAQ linked in the description down below. This will be big and a lot of fun.